Okay, right here in Tate, Georgia. Friday, 21st of July, 2023. We've just turned off of 53. We're gonna cut out through here and catch 5 going up again. And this may be old 5 here again. But yeah, that phone call was my friend Frank. He told me he'd borrow my chainsaw. The storm was real bad over there too. He said a huge pine tree come down. He's cleaning it up now. And that chainsaw is 20 plus years old and been cranked in probably 7 or 8 years. He said it fired right up. I need to do a review of it, don't I? It's a steel Farm Boss chainsaw. I cut a lot of wood with it, but it's been a long time. I think that's a stray dog, but nothing I can do with it. I saw it roaming around a while ago. Looks pretty scruffy. Maybe somebody will take care of him around here. Him, her, he, she, it. Whatever kind of pronoun. Maybe it associates itself as a cat. I don't know. Nice little garden, black-eyed Susan, some cone flowers. North Railroad Street. Seemed like there was a subdivision out there I almost bought a house in. I don't know. My throat's giving me grief. More trash. I may just have to shut up, do some silent video. Y'all probably like it better anyway. Woodstock Marietta to the left, Jasper to the right. Thank you. far as Blue Ridge or Jasper. Six is already forked off and gone on up towards Carter Lake. Amicalola Falls State Park and Lodge. Have a road sign. I don't know what number it is. 186, does that sound right? Old train station. We're going to turn right. Okay, 53 goes straight. We're going to turn right. Go by the jail. Got somebody trying to push us through town. Okay, we're going to turn left and let you see the old jail right here. Let that idiot there get by. Bridge. Okay, we're going to go down here. We're going to turn right on 53. We may take 53 over to 411. And then cut back down 411. Jasper Antiques here on the right. And we have a video of Jasper too. So we're not spending a lot of time here. Well, I say we're not. We can't get turned car after car after car. After truck, after van, after truck, after car. Folks, there is no such thing as rural Georgia anymore. Two of them just run the red light. Just slap run the red light, that one and this one. Fairmont, 21 miles. That's where we'd come out. That's what I was trying to think. I think we will do that. Jasper, Georgia, folks.